Hey everyone, and welcome back to another video. In this one, I'm gonna be comparing the brand new Better Sax Alto Sax to my Selmer Mark VI. Now, there are a ton of differences between the two saxophones, and I'm actually not gonna get into them here. Jay does a great job doing that on his own channel, and if you click the link in the description down below, it takes you to the site where you can purchase the saxophone, and there are videos and information about it right there. So how am I gonna be comparing them? Well, it's gonna be a playing test, a sound comparison. I'm gonna play three songs on each saxophone. First, I'm gonna cover them up so you can't see which is which. Then I'll play the same recordings again uncovered so you can see which saxophone was which. Like in all my comparison videos, I will give my thoughts on the comparison and the Challenger saxophone at the end. Each of the saxophones will be given a number, and that number will stay consistent from song to song. Now, let's get right into the recordings.
Thank you.
All right, what'd you think of those recordings? Could you tell which saxophone was which? And more importantly, which sound did you like more? Let me know in the comments down below. Now I'm gonna play those same recordings back to you, but they're gonna be uncovered so you can see which saxophone is which. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So what'd you guys think of that one? I've been wanting to do this for a while just to see some of your comments, so I'm curious to see what you put down below. And please be honest, if you really thought one was better than the other, let me know. I did play the better sax for all those recordings. I didn't play my Mark VI at all. The only thing I changed up from saxophone 1 to saxophone 2 is I just changed my embouchure a bit. The main reason I wanted to do this, besides just fun for me, because I've been wanting to do this for a while now, is that I wanted to just have you hear what it sounded like, especially when you were thinking it was a different saxophone. Now, like I said in the beginning, Jay explains all the details about this saxophone. You can find more information using that link that's in the description down below. So I'm not gonna get into all those details, one, because of that reason, but two, because I'm really just not good with them. But my personal opinion is this is a really, really great horn. It's called a student model saxophone, but it's around $900. So this is definitely in between that $500 range of new saxophones you see coming out and some of the more intermediate and obviously professional levels of price. Is it worth the 900 bucks? I say absolutely. This is great. I would definitely use this on a gig if I didn't have my Mark VI. It feels great. It looks really cool. I don't know if you could tell in the video, but it's a really dark amber and I really, really enjoy it. Not only do I really enjoy the tone quality and the fact that I can shape it any way I want, but I really like the way it feels. To me, a lot of the modern horns feel weird. The palm keys are way too far out and just other little things. And this one kind of nails it. I really, really enjoy playing this. The only thing this horn is missing, and this is a big one, is some stickers. I mean, come on, Jay. I even put a Better Sax sticker on my Mark VI, and you don't even have any stickers on this? What's the deal with that? All kidding aside, this is a really, really great horn. I highly recommend it. For the price, I don't think you can beat it. It plays great, it looks great, feels great. What more can you ask for in a saxophone? If you want to check the saxophone out for yourself, like I said before, there's a link in the description down below. Also, I have a lot of really great things coming this year. If you're not already signed up for my email newsletter, please click the sign up link in the description down below. Not only are you gonna instantly get a free video of me playing Giant Steps, everybody's favorite song, but you're going to get updates each week. You're gonna get access to never before seen PDFs, videos, and other content. Please browse my channel. I have tons of different kinds of videos here. Also subscribe, it doesn't cost you anything and it'll keep you notified about all the new videos I have coming out. Thanks again for watching and I'll see you in the next video.